Well, I play a character named Erwin. He has a big crush on Haley Steinfeld's character, and, you know, who wouldn't? And he tries to pursue her, you know, in the whole movie. He's trying to show her that, you know, good guys can sometimes win, you know? So, and Haley is a machine of talent. Like, I have never seen anything like it. She can be on Twitter while this shot's being set up, be on Twitter, like, tweeting, and then go back and kill a scene with me and go back on Twitter. I don't know how she does that. She can go in and out of it, and my lord, like, I learned so much from her. Well, I think what's special about Edge of 17 is that it doesn't try to force anything down your throat. You know, it just kind of lets you see people live. And it doesn't, there are no gimmicks, and the voice is so authentic. You know what I mean? I've never seen dialogue that was so easy flowing, you know, and it's like a gift for an actor. And yeah, I think people will really enjoy it.